You're much welcome, Sydney Lokale. You're much welcome, Julius Masaba, Samuel Semo, Peter Maker Manyang. We cannot wait to have you on board. We cannot wait to see the goals. We cannot wait to see you defend our team. Been a very good defender, and he goes home with 80,000 shillings.
Victor Amune alicheza mechi 29 za ligi kuu taifa Kenya, sawa dakika.
Thank you.
Tafadhali pia mujiandae kwa group photo na mheshimiwa waziri mwenye mamlaka ya juu Musalia Mudavadi.
That when we met during the celebration of AFC at 60, we did urge you to cooperate, please, to go cooperate. Please urgently actualize this aspiration. I also thank the U45, under 45 branch, for sponsoring this gala, as it is one of the best ways of motivating our players. To AFC fans, I want to assure you of my continued support and commend you for maintaining high standards of discipline on and off the pitch.
We were ahead of Gor Mahia and Tusker before the 20s happened. We want to stop that trend of them dominating us. So kindly, today, we have called our biggest supporter. We are here with where it all started, the father of the cabinet prime secretary was very influential in this team. And today, we want, as a community, and we discussed this with U45, we want to showcase that we have the entire community behind us. So it is upon you to make sure you make this community proud.
Bas wote, FC team yetu, na ni team ambayo tunaidhamini, na tunaona wachezaji wote wako hapa, na mmeona sisi wote viongozi, fans wote wako hapa sababu yenu. Mwaka huu, naomba sana, mutupe hii kikombe, tuwe washindi. Siku ya Jumamosi tutokelezee wote, to support our team against Mathare. Team ni yetu, kwa kushindwa na kushinda, FC Leopards ni yetu forever. So naomba sana wachezaji, mujitume, tuweze kupata hii kikombe. Prime Minister, our guest pole, kiongozi wetu Musalia, asante sana kwa kusupport FC Leopards. Kwa hiyo miaka yote, mimi nimekuwa Secretary General, na wakati hiyo tulishinda kikombe ya GoTV na tukakuwa number 2 kwa league. Na wewe ulitusupport sana, hadi wa leo unatusupport. Wewe ni mmoja wa viongozi wale tunaheshimu Kenya hii kwa kusimama na timu yetu, na pia vile vile kwa kusimama na jamii yetu. Na sisi tunakuombea mazuri. Najua leo sio siku ya siasa, lakini tunakuombea mazuri mbele, Najua una changamoto ya kufanya kazi ya kubalance hapa na pale, lakini jua nataka tu kuhakikishia kwanza hapa Nairobi kwa jamii yetu ya Waluya na Kenya mzima, tuko nyuma yako 100%. Na mwisho nikimaliza, Waluya tuache zimbemba. Tushikilie timu, mambo kusema uni Maragoli, uni Mtiriki, uni Mnyore, tuache. Muluya ni Muluya na tabaki kuwa Waluya. Mungu awabariki.
Best to come to more matches as time comes by so that we can all participate in this encounter, continue being the nationalists that you are, continue broadening your scope and national outreach. You have now gone even beyond the borders of Kenya in getting players in between so that they can become part of this process. I'm so happy to see players from South Sudan. I'm happy to see players joining you from Turkana. This is really a very good gesture, and it really symbolizes the Mulembe nation. Your outreach is broad. Your coach is also from beyond. This is all integration. Keep going, keep living up to that expectation. I was asking the patron, what does it take to be a member of the club? So I will work with him and I will become a member of all the 80 clubs. At a premium, not at the normal fee. So I will work with him. And he will make sure that he delivers my message so that I can get landing rights, whether I go to Kitengela or whether I go to executive or wherever I go, so that I can have landing rights with the members of the club. I also want to assure you that we shall continue pursuing the conclusion of the land that you were awarded. Payments were made by the club members over time, but that final stage needs to be concluded, and I'll be party to the process of making sure that it is concluded so that you can have your grounds as it was intended to be. As you move into the next season, we want to see even better achievements. I was worried when Dan was talking and he talked of the number of years that we have been letting people live on borrowed time. This season do not allow them to live on borrowed time. This season, let us go full blast and win the trophy and remind them that you are the Leopards.